flows, wearing cheap clothes. I'm elite when I cut a beat, though. I'm a hero in the Matrix, you can call me Neo. The way I lift this metal up, a X-Men like Magneto. I got a mystique about me when I speak, I'm like a cheat code. I'ma go beast mode, I gotta take a shot like a free throw.
Not in my camp, in diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me.
Last thing I need is Snoop dogging me. Oh. What's good, STV gang? Happy New Year. Back with another reaction today. It's your boy, S. We're jumping back in that Music to be Murdered by Side B Deluxe Edition. Took a little bit of a break. Everybody was having their holidays. I hope you guys are doing good. On to new things. On to a new year. Let's leave 2020 behind us. All right, folks. So today I'm just jumping forward. Like I can't wait any longer. The last reaction we did was Higher off of this, and we've done every other one up until then in order from the Spotify playlist. Today I'm skipping ahead. We'll come back to These Demons and She Loves Me and Killer, but I gotta see. It's been eating me alive, man. I see everything swirling around on the internet about the Snoop Dogg diss and all that in Zeus featuring White Gold. So that's what we're going to do today. It's been eating me alive. I want to hear this. I want to know what's going on. And yeah, man. Thank you all for the continued support. We got Nat Remix. I did that. That'll be in the pinned comment. Please check that out after this. And we do have coming in the new year. Well, this is the new year. Limitless EP, my first ever project. That will be dropping within the first couple months. So, yada yada. That being said, we are about to get into this. So, viewer discretion is advised. We do like to pause. We do like to go back. We like to catch as many bars as possible. You don't like it, you know what to do. Get the fuck out of here. All right, cool. Please don't forget to like this video, drop a comment, and you better subscribe. We will be finishing up this entire album. I just wanted to get to Zeus. I think I want to do Discombobulated next, because I've been hearing some good things about that. And then we will finish up the final three, These Demons, She Loves Me, and Killer. All right, that's enough talk. Without further ado, on the count of three, we're going to get into this and try and see what's going on with this. Is it a real diss track? What's good? All right. One, two, three.
Pow! She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So this was the Snoop diss, but says I'm trash, but she listens to Tekashi. All right, well, let's start that over, because this is going to be the, I feel this is going to be like the ringer off Kamikaze, just dissing everybody. Here we go.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. Love conflict, gotta up. Subconscious, yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic, got it. Sub buttons, but I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground ruckus. Yeah, where I'm
I feel the build-up, man. I feel the build-up. I've been waiting on this one.
And in my roots, yeah. That's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. Ooh. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Miners and Team Miners. But me long as I pre-promise to be honest and wholeheartedly.
These black thoughts. That could be a play on words with Black Thought. I know he did on the side A, he did a feature with Black Thought. Yeah, yeah. That's one of my favorite ones off side A. But yeah, man, that could be a play on words. Black thoughts, dark thoughts, Black Thought, the rapper, yeah.
Apologies, Rihanna, for that song at least. I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I'll be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like, ooh. But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch, you talking to a rap god.
Yeah.
Girl, you talking to a monster.
Yeah.
Hey,
onwards there with I'm so high up, head in the clouds, Mile High Club. Again, goals, bro. One day. One day I'm gonna be in that Mile High Club. Yeah.
Flying fuck, go punchline. I'm just trying to survive in this climate of vaginas. I'm dying to cancel my ass. I can't.
He's just trying to survive in the climate of vaginas. Everybody trying to crawl. Y'all are pussies. That's what it is. That's what it is. Game nowadays is just watered down.
Aunt Jemima, syrup, I'm a shit stirring.
Ooh, syrup, Ima.
Said I couldn't do it.
Aunt Jemima, syrup, Ima. Sir Ima. I don't know. That's kind of a stretch, but yeah, put in the comments the Aunt Jemima. If you made it this far, put in a comment. Drop a comment. Aunt Jemima. Miss Buttersworth. Yeah.
Europe, keep the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up.
Stirrup.
Yeah, now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Ooh. Yeah. Big boy talk.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the goat, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear. Yeah. I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch, you talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest, hugest debuts. Views. Had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too.
Oh shit, Drake, he was talking to you, I'm pretty sure. One day they're gonna turn on you too, talking about your fans. The more you succeed, the quicker it happens. Oh, so Tekashi, this was, he started off with the Tekashi, like, she says I'm trash, but I thought she listened to the Tekashi, so. Who is you to talk? Yeah. But that was a little bit of a word of advice for Drake. You know, not to take his path for granted, because one day he's going to be knocked off too. Kind of like how M used to be in everybody's car, everything, man. Like, don't sleep on the where M came from. Like, everybody was bumping M back in the day and still is. I mean, he's got the streams from 2020 to prove it, but that was just talking to Drake. That wasn't no diss. That was just like, look, listen, like, take some advice from me. Like, I know how it goes back in.
Like, you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense.
Oh, chance and the future in the past tense. He was talking about future, like the rapper future. But in your future, it becomes past tense. Ooh, like the way you, like, you can never live up to the hype. Like, each one you drop, everybody constantly telling you, like, it wasn't as good as your last one. Go back to your old stuff. Because we're so professional on our keyboards and our phone-ular devices. Yes, our opinion matters so much.
Saying adios to amigos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the
Adios to amigos. They're not buzzing very much anymore. It's like, bye. So, yeah, they're like, adios, amigos. Get it? Amigos, adios, migos, yeah. Back in.
Shit, a sino, same people. Been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But the fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like, fuck it. That's 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety, so the only bottom I'ma be hitting.
Yo, can we just take a minute here and appreciate the fact that M has 11 years sober and still counting, and how far he's come, how strong the mentality he's had to go have, and just to go through what he did and pull himself out and become stronger from it, man. Round of applause for the GOAT. Yeah. Anyways, back in.
This if it's sodomy, wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'm a
passing the buck like a Dollar Tree. Whoo, all right, yeah, yeah. He's constantly passing that buck. Damn.
Always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along.
Rest in peace to everybody. He just said, oh, damn. There's some feels in this one, and we're almost done here. We got, like, less than a minute. And is he going to end this with the Snoop Dogg diss? Because everybody who's reacted to this that I've seen has said he dissed Snoop Dogg. So, and I haven't heard it yet. I've been waiting on this. Here we go.
On to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, because I'm trying to be last thing I need a Snoop Dogg in me, man.
One eternity later.
Last thing I need is Snoop Dogg in me. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, we're going back a bit. You don't like it. There's a door over there. You can just...
Knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing I need a Snoop Dogg in me. Man, dog, you was like a...
Oh, hold on, keep going.
Damn God to me. Man, not really. I...
Oh! I thought he was done. I thought he was going to be done with last thing I need is Snoop Dogg in me. Oh, you were like a god to me. Not. Oh, bruh. I remember seeing an old interview with Snoop Dogg. And it's not the one I know that has been circulating since this. Apparently, this is the fuel for this diss. Was when he's like... Eminem, like, I could do without, like, Eminem music or whatever. I could live without it. I can't remember what it was exactly. But there was a Snoop Dogg interview I saw where he literally said, like, he wouldn't have Eminem on his album because he's not about to, like, he's not about to have someone kill him on his own shit. He's not about to have the Jay-Z treatment, like, Renegade. And but damn, not really. Let's hear that again. I gotta hear that all over again.
One is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, but Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing I need to speak.
Oh, so there was a build up to that. He's about to go into it here. Last thing he needs is beef from people in his own camp, especially. And he's like, back in the day, he thought Snoop was on his side, you know?
Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Man, not really. I had dog backwards. But I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the...
Yo, let me just... Y'all really think Snoop would even reply to that? Sorry, I got a little bit of blue on my lips. Yeah, had some tasty beverages last night. Yeah. Ooh, buddy, I don't even know. I don't know if Snoop would do that, but I saw on an Eminem fan page, he commented and he said, calling something weak. Don't come here with that weak before he replies or something like that. Snoop! You are like the one of the, like, you gotta be, if you were to act on this, this would be bigger than MGK, this would be bigger than Ja Rule, this would be, oh, man. At the same time, I don't want you to, man, because the D-O-double-G-izzle does his thizzle, but in a different whizzle, okay? I really don't think lyrically you could hang in a diss battle with Eminem. Not gonna lie, but not really, nobody can. So, anyways, let's finish this up.
Game from a bird's eye view, hey. Bitch, you talking to a rap god, hey. Girl, you talking to a monster, hey. You could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Damn. All right. Ooh, I hope this saga continues, yeah? Because MGK is a dead horse. Like, we want new smoke. Yeah, we're here for the smoke. That was Zeus featuring White Gold off of Music to be Murdered by Side B Deluxe Edition by Eminem. That was crazy. That was worth the wait. Just because I'm here. I'm here for the disses. All day. Just me. On the block. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Like, Kevin Hart shit. Anyways, thank you all for the continued support. Thank you all for tuning in today. We are about to jump right back into Discombobulated. And then after that, we're going to finish up the album with the other three. Sorry, I kind of broke the order there, but I just couldn't wait, man. Anyways, thank you again. And until the next video, please go check out some of the other content on STV. We have them all on a playlist. Every Music to be Murdered By from Side A and B track that we've reacted to in a playlist. I just said that. I'll see you in the next one. You know who it is. It's the big, bad boy from the bridge. Us!